a loft on the corner of 11th Street and Avenue B. It's the top floor of what was once a music publishing factory. Old rock and roll posters hang on the walls. They have Roger's picture advertising gigs at CBGB's and the Pyramid Club. We have an illegal wood-burning stove. Its exhaust pipe crawls its way up to a skylight. All of our electrical appliances are plugged into one thick extension cord, which snakes its way out back window. Outside, a small tent city has sprung up in the lot next to our building. Inside, it's freezing because we have no heat. Smile! December 24th, 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. From here on in, I shoot without a script. See if anything comes of it, son of my old shit. First shot, Roger. Tuning the Fender guitar, he hasn't played in a year.
This won't do.
So we hear. He's just coming back from half-year withdrawal.
Are you talking to me?
Not at all. Are you ready?
Thank you.
dead.
If they could have worn my coat while you missed a sleeve. Thanks.
Hell, it's Christmas Eve.
To redeem this empty.
can you make it?
Just haven't eaten much today. At least the moon stopped spinning anyway.
What? Nothing. Your smile reminded me of.
I always remind people of. Who is she?
She died. Her name was April.
It's out again. Sorry about your friend. Would you light my candle?
Well.
Changes his mind.
But hearings.
Oh, yes, kitten. Mummy's confirmation hearings begin on the 10th. We'll need you alone by the 6th.
Harold.
You hear that? It's 3 weeks away and she's already nervous.
I am not.
For Mummy's sake, kitten, no Doc Martens this time. And wear a dress. Oh, and kitten, have a merry
and a bride.
Whose charity is only matched by talent, I believe. Today for you. Tomorrow for me. Today for you. Tomorrow for me.
And you should hear her beat. I earned this on the street.
It was my lucky day today on Avenue A when a lady in a limousine chose my way. She said, darling, be a dear. I need stuff to hear. I need your help to make my neighbor's yummy dog disappear. This Akita, Evita, just won't shut up. I believe if you play non-stop, that cup with greed, it's very last, high-strung breath. I'm certain that curve will work itself to death. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me. We agree on a fee, $1,000 guarantee, tax free. Had a bonus if I trimmed her tree. Now who could foretell that it would go so well? For sure, if I don't hear that dog is now in doggy hell. After an hour, Evita, in all her glory, on window ledge of that 23rd story, like Dama and Louise did when they got the blues, swung over to the courtyard of the Gracie Muse. Today for you, tomorrow for me. Today for you, tomorrow for me.
What's happened to his heart and the ideas he wants?
thing, but his mind is evil.
We'll see, boys.
Let it be, boys.
I like boys.
Boys like me.
We'll see.
Hi, honey, we're cooking. excuse me, Paul, I'm having a problem with this credo. My T cells are low. I regret that use, okay?
All right, but Gordon, how do you feel today?
What do you mean?
How do you feel today?
Okay.
Is that all?
Best I've felt all year.
Then why choose fear?
Well, I'm a New Yorker. Fear's my life. Look, I find some of what you deem suspect, because I'm used to relying on intellect. But I try to open up to what I don't know, because reason says I should die 3 years ago.
The pain will ease if I can learn.
than New York would be. A pleasure cruise.
Now you're talking. Well, I'm thwarted by a metaphysic puzzle. And I'm sick of grading papers, that I know. Shouting in my sleep, I need a muzzle. All this misery pays no salary, so let's open up a restaurant in Santa Fe. Sunny Santa Fe would be nice. We'll open up a restaurant in Santa Fe and leave this to the roaches and mice.
Thank you. this.
Down on their luck, they
No, please, no, not tonight, please, no. Mister, can't you go? Not tonight, can't have a seat.
What?
Go, please, go, you, hello, sir. I said no, important customer. Sit all night, you never buy.
That's a lie, I had a tea the other day.
Oh, you couldn't pay.
Oh, yeah.
Benjamin Coffin the Third, here?
Oh, no.
Noble try. It went well.
Go to hell.
Was the yummy scum stopped? Not counting the homeless, how many tickets weren't comped?
Quite enough.
Allison missed the show. There was a death in the family, if you really must know.
Who died?
Our Akita.
Evita.
Me? Oh, I'm surprised. All right.
Passion to passion, ready to the song.
And
Bye. Yeah!
a total dead end.
Leather and lace, my desk was a mess. I think I'm still sore.
Cause I kicked it and I told him I wasn't as far.
and he just lost his cat.
My dog, and I appreciate that.
My cat had a fall, and I went through hell.
It's like losing a... How did you know that she fell?
Don't
mind if I... To dog!
No baby to you!
Let's make a resolution.
Take me there. Take me away. Can I be what I'm not?
ka-ching, ka-ching. Marty, sell us your soul. Just kidding, we're waiting.
It's over!
It's over.
It's over.
Thank you.
Angels
heart, he's got his work. Fixing Mark lives for his work, and Mark's in love with his work. Mark hiding his work.
From what?
From facing your failure, facing your loneliness, facing the fact you live a lie. Yes, you live a lie. Tell you why. You're always preaching not to be numb, but that's how you thrive. You pretend to create and observe when you really detach from feeling the lie.
Perhaps it's because I'm one of us to survive.
Poor me!
Mimi still loves Roger. Is Roger really jealous or afraid that Mimi's weak?
Mimi didn't care.
Mimi's gotten thin. Mimi's running out of time. And Roger's running out the door.
For a community of his own, who's with his camera? Alone. I'll call. I hate the fall. You heard
without lifetime guarantees. You
shook in an isolating
Oh. and by surprise, tonight you came into my life. First moonlight, I sing your lies. How to let you slip away when I'm longing so to hold you. Now I die for one more day, 'cause there's something I should've told.
Thank you. you.